competition, you know?
Now see, we're looking at just under 14,000. Look at that gold just sitting in the middle. It's like, okay, please come take it from me. I will oblige. I have no problem doing that. Shouldn't need to bring any troops in, other than to speed things up, which... Actually, I will do as soon as I can guarantee that we're not going to get any of them killed. We'll bring them in now. This one basically right down the middle. Take out the gold. And let's go. We're done. And we rinse and repeat. Now you can see. Are in their battle reports. Don't forget that. And right now we are going to try to 50%. Or as close as possible. Alright, well. That was absolutely textbook, minus losing the six griffins, but as you can see, that's the method. Pretty simple, pretty straightforward. We got what we want, and we lost nothing that time. Alright, well, now I'm back, and this is going to be the last attack, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish it at 50, 51, 52, 53, 54%, somewhere in that area. So I give them the minimum shield possible. It will give them time to refresh their resources. And then I will come back and do this over again in a few hours. I know it's terrible for the guy that it's happening to, but, well, he needs to set up a better defense if he doesn't want it to happen. And that's just all there is to it. You can't just give away that. Now, given I am a much higher level, I understand that. And another mistake he made was attacking me. There was no reason for it. And we hit it right on 50 on the dot. I'm all sucky to this, but that's okay. You can now see that... Okay, that I've got 660,000 gold, almost 600,000 mana, you know, a few...